Hi guys, welcome to my beautiful channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you how I made all these lovely crown toppers you're seeing right here. So many of you saw my last post, my last video, how to make pastillage. Some don't even know what pastillage is all about. Pastillage is another sugar paste that is very good and okay to work with when you want to create sugar acts. You can see all these designs you're seeing here. I use pastillage to construct and to design all these crowns. So pastillage is very easy and is better than fondant. It dries faster than fondant and is very easy to work with. So if you have been looking, you have been trying how to make a fondant crown and the thing keep falling, it keep melting off and all that, pastillage is the best to create that crown, to create any sugar topper you feel like. Try pastillage, you will thank me later. You can see how lovely my crowns are looking just the help of pastillage. I was able to create all these lovely crown toppers you're seeing. Okay, let's dive straight to the video and you enjoy it. You enjoy how to make the pastillage and you also enjoy how I made this lovely crown. Let's get started. Ingredients needed: 500 gram of icing sugar, 2 egg whites, 1.5 tablespoon of CMC powder. Make sure you extract the egg yolk from the egg whites. If you're new to my channel, this is your first time of watching my video, you're welcome. Click the subscribe button and also click the notification bell to be getting alert of my new video. If you're an old subscriber, don't forget to like my video. Don't forget to comment. Feel free to ask questions. Don't forget to invite a friend to this channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye-bye.